What?
There, though, you've got some coconuts in your back garden.
Why?
Oh, because remember when we went into your back garden, we found some coconut bits.
Did ya?
The Queen of Servants.
What?
The Queen of Servants that are on the horses, do they talk to people?
Nah. I don't think they're allowed. How did you know they didn't talk to people?
Because I remember.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, and do they take their hats off?
No, they're not allowed.
In Paddington, in Paddington 1, he took his hat off.
Did he?
Yeah. To get some food. Yep.
What, Sammy? Are you hungry?
Yeah.
Are you hungry, Jack?
Yeah.
Well, I think there's a cafe near, so a restaurant or something. You ain't gonna get McDonald's in here, Jack. Sammy.
Dark.
What is it, a church?
Yeah,
and those lights are not real. Those lights are not real. That staircase. Sammy, look at that. Place. Look at the staircase, Sammy. Look at this place. It's lovely, isn't it?
Yeah, I really want to drop this
thing. Yeah. Can't get up. Come on in. Jack, is that open? Get in paintings.
Where's my tomorrow? Where is the shop?
What?
Where's the shop? This is
how do we get over there?
can't. You're not allowed over there.
It's made by a man called Harry Gason, and very British too. Similarly, over there, the tabletops are using an Italian technique called scaglione. What did you ask for?
Jack asked for a Ouija board.
A Ouija board?
Yeah. Yeah, it tells you if the ghost says yes on anything. Actually, I don't want one.
Secret passage.
What is that?
Servant staircase. So, tell Jack to come back.
Jack, come back.
You like that floor, son? See the way their rooms were? The way they divided their rooms. Stanley.
So originally this was his bedchamber, but when they swapped, he still kept his private closet.
Mm-hmm. So is that the only way in?
Yes.
Yeah.
There might be a little servant's door actually. Have you seen in some of the rooms they've got little servant's doors? Yeah. So I think we're going to pack all three wives.
Right.
Where's Jack? Mom? What'd you find? What's he found, Sonny? Jack! Sammy, come here.
Okay. There's another room at the start. Yeah, you can sit. Look.
Where? Where can you sit? Look at this. Look at them. They're built on wardrobes.
Dad, I'm
going to
show you what I found.
Right, that'd be good, Jack. Oh. Keep dragging us out. That'd be good.
Yes.
What, Jack? What did he say, Sonny? He said he farted and it was for your birthday. What did you just say, Jack? That you farted and it was for your birthday?
Yeah.
For whose birthday? Sonny's?
Yeah.
Look, is it there? Is that the garden? That's the garden shop. Where's the gift shop?
Oh, that there's no gift.
So that means you're not hungry anymore.
I'm still hungry.
Are you, Sonny? Is that the gardens? What? Did you?
Ow!
It's a nice garden, isn't it?
Ow!
No, it goes right up there, look. What?
I see boats.
Should we go and have a look?
No.
I've got that for Jack, Sammy. Yeah.
It's coming back.
This is it.
Jack came back. He's like,
Jack, front up this way.
Yeah, like.
See, she liked you. She went. Did you hear what she said about you, Sammy? She liked you. She gave you £10.
That was good. Let me try it.
Oh yes, you've done it.
He landed.
That's how you do it then.
So you have to go up that.